I'll tell you the worst idea. The worst idea that I ever supported in development, and I actually supported it on your dime, I'm ashamed to say, but I can't take full
credit. You're not the first.
Okay. I can't take full credit for it, but I was convinced to champion in development an idea that was revisiting the terrain of an old Arnold Schwarzenegger movie called Junior. So it was an idea about a man who becomes pregnant. Now, it was a comedy, but I soon realized after I was about 10 pages into the first draft that came in, I realized that this was one of the worst ideas I've ever heard in my life. It was bad the first time, and it was worse the second time.
Now, in fairness, I don't want to let you hang out there. What was the best idea you ever had?
I think that, you know, I think that the best idea I had was starting a company with you. But the second best idea, I'd say, it was probably the idea of Ice Age. It was coming off of a previous film where we had just gotten slaughtered. So the next film that was going to come up needed to be really great. And I'd have to say that idea really stuck quickly.